Recently, a Chinese balloon was seen spying in US airspace. The balloon has the ability to maneuver itself because it had propellers and steering to give a measure of control. So to end this, US shot down the balloon with its advanced fighter jet, the F-22 Raptor, using a AIM-9X supersonic air-to-air missile. After being shot down, the debris is being collected to further gather more information to how and why the balloon was sent to USA.